Most power monitoring devices have an overload protection system built in. OPS settings allows you to set power, voltage, and power limits for these devices. Once either limit is reached, the device automatically shuts down. Take SunOff POW R2 switch as an example. Open eWeLink app. Tap the R2 switch to enter settings page. Select OPS. Set parameters for the device connected to the R2 switch. Any conditions met, the switch will turn itself off. With this feature, eWeLink protects your devices better.